Question is, why would we start out with two Billboard rock and roll number one hits? The answer is because we can! Now this is a song that I wrote about 100 years ago. I'm playing all the bars up in Rhode Island. There's a guy out there and his wife. Right there. You're much better looking than he is. I did good too. My wife's way better looking than me. But your husband was at my band's first gig at the University of Rhode Island back in 1973. When up there the drinking age was 18, which made for an amazing music career in the bars because we could play every single night of the week. It was unbelievable. And we used to play all the beach music up there. We played at the beach, right? That's what we did. Now, years later, I wrote a song for, ended up in a movie called Eddie and the Cruisers. But then this guy, Billy Joe Royal, country singer, he also sang Under the Boondocks, I don't know if you know, Down in the Boondocks. He covered and had a big country hit with it. I still get $1.380 every year. Cause when that sun beats down and melts the tar upon the roof, in that street it's so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Maybe a little cymbals for dramatic effect. Here we go. Cause under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby, down at Jacksonville Beach, that's where I'm been.
Sweet dream come true.